If you could make a starting five out of players from your 2023 class, what would that lineup look like?
I'm going to put me at the one. I'll put Sean at the five because Sean blocks shots.
Dunks everything, too.
He dunks everything. Zayden at the four. Mac at the three. Now I just need a two guard. I'd probably go AJ. John's pretty solid five.